Welcome back to our channel One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can remove your email address from Snapchat. Now, before I show you the way, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. Now, you cannot remove an email. By that, I mean if you want to remove your current email, you need to place a new email instead of that, you know, current email you have, which means you need to switch your email. You cannot put your email place empty, alright? So you need to switch your email. And I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can do that. First step, click on a profile picture looking icon at the top left of your screen and click on setting. And over here, you can see where it says email option. You want to click on email. Now, once you're over here, delete your current email and enter your new email. After entering your new email, click and continue. Once you do that, it's gonna ask you to enter the password of your account. Do that. And over here at the bottom, it says recent verification email, which means the new email which you just entered, Snapchat is gonna send a verification to that email. So go to that email to check the verification sent by Snapchat to verify your email. Once you do that, your new email will be set on Snapchat. So that's how simple it is to change your email on Snapchat. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.